Bienvenido. Hola. Hi, how are you? Yes. Do you have any appointments with me? Okay, good. Yes, I am Irma. And you are? Okay. Mucho gusto. Nice to meet you. Welcome to the barbershop. Yes. Let me see this hair that I'm going to work on. Okay. May I just look? Yes. Thank you. So, what are you looking for in terms of style for today? Okay, haircut. But right now it's like a little bit long. Do you want to shape it more in the front? Yes. Okay. On the sides. Higher up. I can style it too. And then, do you want it to be going shorter to the back? Okay. That sounds good. Déjame grab a piña, okay? Okay. Sí. Una penilla. I'm going to just make a line to the back, okay? Just make a line back here. Okay, perfect. Y el otro lado. Okay. Parece un poquito desigual. It's uneven on both sides. I think you know that. Okay, I can help you fix that. I think that it looks like you may have cut your hair yourself. Oh, you did? Okay. That's fine, I can fix that. It's just a little bit crooked. But I will make this very even for you, very clean look, okay? If, can I move your head side to side? Thank you, I just want to see your ears and also your sideburns. Okay. Yes, I will do a nice cleanup around the ears. And your beard is very high, connected to the sideburns on the sides. Okay, está bien. Eso lo va a cortar más corto. Okay. And this I will make shorter, okay? You want a clean up on the beard, no? Bueno, I can do that too. Let me see this. Just look up for me. Okay. Yes, around the chin. I know what you mean. Yes, I will make sure to make that part more defined. To give you this nice jawline. Yes, over here. And here I can clean up too. I will erase the mustache. Está muy largo aquí. También está desigual. Pero I can fix it. It's fine. In the back, do you want a square or do you want round? Yes, of course. Okay. Next up. Okay. Perfecto. Let me get you a towel to put on you. Okay. siempre una toalla. Toalla to put it on. Yes. In back of your neck. And around your shoulders. That's perfect. Okay, good. Diferentes tijeras. So for this haircut, I have these different scissors that I'm going to use. Okay. I have, of course, these scissors for just to feather your hair and make it look bien natural. I have a professional scissors, very classic and lightweight. It's very good for fast cutting, things like that. And then I have a special tijeras are from mi abuelo, my grandfather. These were his scissors and they are just perfect for any kind of styling. Yes. And then I have very small little tijeras. That's going to be for the beard, the sideburns, things like that. I like to just share with you the scissors I use, okay? So you can just sit back, relax, okay? Disfruta the haircut. And you will know that I'm cutting your hair with the best tools I have. Okay? Wonderful. Okay. And now let me just prepare your hair with some water. I'm going to spray. I will start with your hair and then I can work on the beard. Just start with my grandfather's scissors, okay? Bueno. Aquí primero. Yes, my grandfather was a barber in this barbershop. He opened this shop in 1963. Yes, and he cut many famous people's hair. Yes. He actually used to cut Hector Lavoe's hair. Very famous salsa singer. We have his picture in the wall to honor him because he was a very good friend and client of my abuelo. Okay, let me just get these parts that really long here. Have you visited any of the beaches yet? Oh, yes. Which one? Okay, nice. Very nice, yes. There are so many beautiful beaches. My favorite is Luquillo Beach. Mm-hmm. Have you seen the big turtles? Yes. That's wonderful, yes. I love Luquillo Beach. I have a familia being cerca to the beach. Yes. Well, when I have time, I like to go and sit down and just relax and sometimes take pictures. I like to take pictures of the sunrise and the sunset. It's very relaxing thing to do. Sí, a veces yo voy para la playa después de trabajo y me gusta relajarme, tomar fotos, bien chévere. Yes, this coat is going to look very good on you. Because the shape of your face, I'm going to follow very certain angles you have. So, thank you for giving me artistic freedom. Because sometimes la gente quiere un recorto que doesn't match their face. But it's nice when they give you permission to find the best style that matches their face. So, that's good. I'm happy that you allow that. It's looking very good in terms of length. Okay, I'm going to work on this side. Ahora este lado. These scissors are so special. It's a miracle that they still work after so many years. But I think that scissors keep la alma, is the soul of the barber. So I think that these scissors have very special kind of energy. So I like to use them, even though, you know, maybe there's better ones, but for me this is the best kind. I am very detailed with my haircuts, okay? So I hope that you do not mind. But I like to take my time with my clients. And also, I do lots of layering. Because I have a very old school kind of process. And, you know, some máquinas. No máquinas. I do not use clippers. I do not use the machine. Porque es mejor sin la máquina. To just use a cuchilla de afeitar, which is a straight razor. It's better. So that's what I do. It's also more relaxing for my clients that I do not use the machine. Because sometimes they fall asleep. And that's okay. That doesn't bother me. You know, it's like a spa treatment. So why not fall asleep if you feel tired? I understand. I like to talk about things, but you can just relax and listen. You don't have to answer. Okay. These sides are looking very good. For the first step and the first scissors that I use. So now I'm going to use these scissors. Y esta tijera son magical. They are made to feather your hair to look very natural. Over here, and it has a little bit of like it pulls your hair a little bit, but in a very gentle way, a pleasant way. It just tugs your hair a little bit, so I hope you don't mind. I need to do this step to give you the perfect cut. Especially some parts that get very dense. Very dense. I have to thin them out. Like you don't want this popping too much, right? Exactly. Difference. If you don't mind, I'm just going to turn your head to the side like this so I can cut around your ears because it's very dense here and I just want to shape this part. Yes. Let me just come around back and do some thinning parts, okay? A little bit on this side like this. Yes, that's perfect. And just move it this way for me. Okay, thank you very much. I took out the parts that are very dense, okay? So I'm going to begin to trim your beard, okay? Because I like to shave everything at the same time. I will make your lines and shape up your beard at the same time. So let me just cut your beard, you know, un poquito. I will use these scissors for the beard. It's very good to just brush the beard. Forgive me if I get very quiet. Let me switch to smaller scissors. To put this hot towel on your beard. can you just hold it there? Okay. Me deja saber si está muy caliente. This is good to open the pores of your skin and also the hair follicles. I have a hot foam dispenser, so la crema está un poquito caliente, but it's nice and hot in a good way. Mustache. comfortable. Okay, good. And now I'm going to use a hot towel to clean off the cream. Está caliente, so I'm going to hold it here, okay? But I want to just steam your face a little bit. Okay. So I keep preparing for a nice massage. I'll also give you a scalp massage, so I will put some steam towards the head for your head massage. Bueno, está listo. de haber mi masterpiece. Okay. So I comb this to the side like this. The way that you like this, okay. Y me gusta este estilo. 100%. It looks so good on you. Because the form, la forma de tu cara es perfecto for the estilo. You have this nice forehead and your hair just falls nice like this. And on this side too. And your beard looks amazing. I did as natural looking as I can, okay? Nothing too extreme. It's very natural. Está bien suave because I use the steamer and conditioner. It's very soft. Try to buy some conditioner, okay? And use it. Not every day, but you know, maybe once every 4 days, okay, and you look very handsome. Yes, un placer, thank you very much, mucho gusto. Yes, it's my honor to cut your hair, of course. Yes, sí, gracias por hacer cita conmigo. And next time, if you want to make an appointment, you can just hit subscribe. Okay. Gracias por todo. Very nice talking to you. Yes. Okay. Nos vemos. Cuídese bien.